Thank you. Good afternoon, Abhijit. Pleasure to have you again with us. You've been one of the recent jury members. This is your third year with us.
Yeah.
So how have you seen the evolution of this entire evaluation process of the nominations?
Okay. First of all, thank you very much
for coming here.
And I must say that I'm really pleased to see that we have arranged this program again, because as you see, the outside environment is very adverse, I can say. And we are going for a new normal kind of thing, and we are going to get our life back. But the kind of events like this that will make us to go for that normal life that we can call a new normal. And for that, thank you very much. And I can see for the last 3 years, I'm continuously coming for this event. And although this year, because of the lockdown, the nominations are less, but we are getting the new nomination that is really
heartening.
Yeah, heartening, or building our confidence,
right,
that okay, our industry, our Indian industry is going in the right way. Okay, we are getting the old nominations as well with improved performance. Okay, and that is really good. That is really good. And thank you very much for the machinist that you are giving the platform to these companies to perform in this kind of situations. Okay, and this will give them confidence to go for the world class industry. That's what I think.
As a senior manufacturing professional, how do you look at the way the manufacturing industry in India is progressing through what is getting reflected in the nominations?
Okay, the most important thing right now, or in recent years, is the IoT. Okay, most of the manufacturing industry is moving towards Industry 4.0, as we call it, or IoT. Okay, and they are trying to get to the level where they are getting more efficient and more effective. And that's what I think is will give the edge to the Indian industry in the world class or world market.
Okay. Thank you so much, Vijay, for sharing your points with us.
Okay.
We'll stay in touch.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.